Did you know that Sigourney Weaver, the actress who played Ellen in the movie Alien, actually looks like Susan Sarandon, who played Helen in Dead Man Walking? Susan Sarandon frequently gets confused for her, and she even referred to Weaver as her alter ego. Back in 2016, Sarandon took to the stage at the Glamour Women of the Year Awards, shortly after Weaver left the stage, and even jokingly assured the crowd that they weren't seeing double. Let us know in the comments if you know this.